This is what Somalia looked like in 1992. Warlords had waged a bloody civil war over control of Somalia for years. Their weapon? Hunger. The warlords seized international food shipments at the seaports. 100,000 civilians had already died of starvation. US Marines shipped off to Africa to feed the hungry. It worked. The famine ended. But the most powerful Somali warlord, Muhammad Adid, was just biding his time. When the Marines left, Adid declared war on the remaining UN peacekeeping forces. His militia ambushed and slaughtered 24 Pakistani soldiers. In August 1993, we got the call. Elite US Rangers and Delta Force came to Mogadishu, the capital of Somalia. The task was clear. Capture Adid. Our mission was to take 3 weeks.